As more companies become concerned about reducing their environmental impact, they should be aware that they can take small steps to reduce their footprint through their hand protection choices. Purchasing gloves from manufacturers, investing in sustainable manufacturing practices and bio-based polymers is a great place to start. Some bio-based polymers or bioplastic materials have the ability to degrade in manners which reduce environmental impact. There are two main environmentally friendly degradation processes, biodegradation and compostability. It is important to understand the difference between degradation, biodegradation and compostability. Degradation refers to the breakdown of a material over time. Materials that break down over time do not necessarily biodegrade. Biodegradation is a naturally occurring process where the material is broken down over time from biological activity. A material can be biodegradable in one environment, but not in another. Those purchasing gloves should be sure to check the source of biodegradability claims to ensure they are made by well-known accredited sources. For example, there is a lack of scientific evidence that nitrile gloves can ever truly biodegrade. Compostability is biodegradation within a defined time frame and specific disposal systems. Gloves that are intended to be compostable must be sent to industrial facilities to ensure proper handling and degradation. This is due to the necessary checks that must be carried out prior to disposal to ensure that landfill conditions support the biodegradation process. There are instances where gloves are no longer suitable for their intended degradation environment. Gloves that have been chemically soiled are no longer suitable for composting. In some cases, these gloves are incinerated or can be sanitized or sterilized to be made suitable for natural degradation. By making the right decisions, it is possible to deliver optimal safety while simultaneously lessening negative environmental impact. For more information or to subscribe to Safety Briefing, go to www.ansell.com.